getting results, and whoever got results, they are actually sharing their helping hand.
How that transition happened from 10 lakhs to 29 lakhs, and what do you think about other people, like what is, like how they can actually make it happen as well?
See, the community is the main changer. Total credit I must give it to you and the community here. Double digit salary, when you ask for somebody a 30% hike or 50% hike, they even gave a thought that okay, he's asking me, okay. 100% hike is again a very big thing, a big thought that okay, whether I will be able to crack it or not. But right now, getting around 120 to 150% of hike on a double digit of that from 10 to 29, it actually made me think that yes, anything is possible.
Hi everyone, a great welcome in this Hall of Fame interview. We have Somen Saha with us in this particular conversation where he'll be sharing his inspiring story, his journey, how he has been able to move and grab like high to high CTC and high to high offer letters. And one major point, one major thing what I really liked the most was when people have like the packages of above 10 lakhs or above 15 lakhs or above 20 lakhs, when they think that they are on a higher side. And from that perspective, they have one of the major constant limiting belief on top of their mind that I cannot get more than 20 or I cannot get more than 30 or hardly 40% hike. But many more power to Somen, many more congratulations to Somen. He has been able to cross 100, 110% of hike in his journey. And let's listen from him and let's see how it has been the process for him and how he can tell and he can inspire you in this process as well. Hi, Somen. How are you?
Hi, Saurav. Thank you. Thanks. I'm good. How are you?
All perfect. All amazing. So my first thing to you is that just give a brief about yourself so that all the people who are watching this content, watching this video, they can get to know what is your background, what is your experience, what is your domain, and then we'll go much deeper into it.
Sure. I am basically from Odisha. Okay. I have in IT industry, it's been like around 8 years, 7.5 plus years. Okay. This will be my third company. Sorry. This will be my third company. Okay. And in all these years, I have actually started my career in PL SQL, SQL, and Unix Shell Scripting. And after that, I actually got interested in big data projects. So I learned a few of the courses and then I started working in big data. Then I moved to Tech Mahindra, second company. And there I started working few of the things on big data. And currently I'm working in big data using Spark, okay, in my present company, for Morgan Stanley, actually.
Okay, so good, rich kind of experience you have on multiple domains, multiple technologies, multiple things. But Somen, what is your viewpoint? What is your take on a lot of people who would be watching this video is also from non-technical background, or even if they are from the technical background, but they are not well versed into a lot of domains. So what is your take on it? How you were transitioning from one technology to another, then another to third one? So just give a brief about it.
When you say a domain, there is a two things that are functional domain and a technical domain. So I have actually shifted into technical domain. Mm-hmm. And again, in the present company, okay, a functional domain is also there. I have been working in telecom domain projects. And right now I am working in a financial domain project. Mm-hmm. So functionally, it will be difficult, but okay. I will mainly focus on the technical development part. Okay. Mm-hmm. So from PL SQL to big data, again, I have been into backend developer. Okay. So everything I have started with was related to data. So I have actually not shifted much. Okay. Mm-hmm. Apart from the way that we process the data, that is the only thing that we have I have basically changed it, but it is not a rocket science, which I thought, because I have seen people from mechanical engineering background, they have been like they are the CEO, they are the technical people. Correct. Okay, they are you know, they are a great coder. Okay,
absolutely. So,
my present company's co-founder is a mechanical engineer. I am electrical engineer, so it doesn't matter at all.
Even so, I am from electronics.
Yeah, so that totally, you know, bachelor's degree is just a piece of paper. The thing that you learn on the go, on the way, that is what it happens. It works out. So I don't think anybody who worked on front end cannot move into big data, or anybody from back end cannot. Anybody can move. It totally depends on personal interest. I was very much interested because when I was around three and a half years of experience, I have actually seen, you know, boards, banners of Hadoop, big data in LinkedIn. Few people have. You know, in the wall, so many people were doing certifications, big data, Hadoop. This is the word that I used to hear a lot. Okay. And the seniors used to tell that this is the next, you know, boom in the market.
Correct.
So data is huge. And Facebook and anyway, the social, Facebook, Instagram data is being increasing. So that relatability was there. And I was actually in data related field. So I thought that, yes, big data will be with us. Next milestone that I want to cross. So yeah, and again after that it is not a stopping stone. Okay, so again after that data scientist is what I am looking for. So from this I will be moving to data scientist, maybe post graduation, anything that I want to do it.
Great.
So that is again a 3 to 4 years plan that I have it.
Great.
But if you ask me about how to move. But there is nothing to move in. It's totally you hook caught.
And that's the smooth transition what everyone can take, because a lot of people have that thing on top of their mind that I cannot change, or it needs a lot of time, it needs a lot of efforts. And even one of the major things what people have on top of their mind is that if I have spent 3 years or 4 years or maybe 5 years into one domain, then if I have to change or if I have to switch, will I be treated as fresher, or will that experience what have, like, I have already crossed in one domain, will that be wasted or not? It is absolutely not the case. Let me know in the comment section, whosoever is watching this video, let me know in the comment section that which is your current domain, which is your current technology, and to which technology or to which domain you actually want to step ahead and you actually want to change. That is always and always a smooth process if you do it in a right manner. So that's a great thing what Somin, you have shared.
So I want to add one thing in that. Okay, because that I have you know, noticed from a interviewer perspective, noticed from an interview, no, from me actually. Like whenever my goal is to become a data scientist, okay, in another 3 or 4. So that particularly, I generally tell it to the interviewer that this is my goal. Okay, so when they, and I don't know anything about data scientist, I don't know R, I don't know how to do that, how to analyze the data, this and that, I don't know anything about it. But I want to do it. So when I tell that statement that I want to do it, and if you give me a chance for machine learning or AI or something related to data thing, so they get also confidence that, yes, this guy is actually want to learn something which we can offer or cannot offer. That is a different part. But they actually get a positive vibe from us. I have seen, and the total negative interview has turned into a positive interview after those kind of
True. That's how we perceive, and that's how we take that conversation forward. Great.
So,
Somin, how has been your journey in the Massive Hike community, and like how much time did it take to actually start producing results?
See, today is May, I guess. So this is it has been around you know, more than six months that I have been in a part of Massive Hike. But I, as a looker, I have been a part around 5 months. Okay, four, five months. I have joined this community, I guess, around in the first week of October.
Okay.
And I remember I have pinged you, one of your colleague. I don't remember his name. So I have pinged you as well before enrolling myself into this community and this course. Okay, that I was very much, because, you know, that question I was getting because I was struggling for last 1.5 years, believe me. That was like totally, it was a struggle. Okay. But that, to overcome that, that was the questions that I have asked.
And it really gets hard when you're trying for something for 1 year or 1.5 year. And it was like, when you told me that you, after getting into the community, you start getting results in just 1.5 months, it was actually eye opener for me as well.
When I joined, you know, in October 1st week around, I have seen, because I was very much consistent, okay, I didn't miss any of the weekly mastermind sessions. I was very consistent. I was not going through all the videos because I was going in my at my pace. So I was going for like one video, and after that I was doing some change, something, and after that my mastermind session I was attending, I was taking few notes, and like that I was progressing. Few people were gave results in very fast way, but that is not a point that I was actually looking at. I was looking at how I'm growing actually. Okay, so that's how. So 1.5 months around from after joining, I was just looking and seeing and how the things are happening. And after that, I started making changes. Started making my LinkedIn profile. I have changed. I have changed the the ATS score that I have used. Okay, and then I have slightly changed the way that I was actually approaching to the interviewer or HR, or the way I was describing myself, or so many small things that I have. And in parallel, I was working on my technical skills.
Okay.
So that is what I was doing. So after 1.5 months, maybe November end, I have started. November, mid November end. I got my first offer 6th of Jan.
Okay.
This year. So it took around 1.5 months to get results.
Great. So that is really empowering. And as you were mentioning that I started changing LinkedIn, I started doing ATS, I started doing optimizations. So what else, what more you felt inside the community, which actually turned out to be a game changer for you?
Yeah, this the community is a main changer. I don't say that the things that I was doing, two things that actually brought results. Actually, the community, because this community is all like achievers community, okay, which I felt, because people are getting results, and whoever got results, they are actually sharing their helping hands, okay, because from Naukri, the calls that I was getting, okay. But apart from that, the calls that I was getting from this mastermind session, I'm sorry, the Massive Hike session, this page, I was actually sending my resumes to whoever like profile or whatever requirement was there. So I generally, whenever a post comes in, in that 1.5 months, whoever actually thinks that we have a requirement, I generally go there and see whether I have any thing matching or not, and I just send a CV. So like that, I have actually been a looker in the first thing that I was looking in the Massive Hike Facebook page. So that is a very big game changer. And again, again, the people are uploading and they are posting that they have got a hike of this much, this percent, 50, 60, 70, 100, more than that. So that is again a driving force that you can get it. So that is there. So it is again inspiring also, and on also a area where we can get few calls, few informations like that. So it is very helpful for me. I faced it. I'm sharing it right now because we have so many recruitment openings. So that's how I'm also sharing.
That's the environment what we have been able to incorporate inside the community, and that's where people are sharing on a referral basis the referral opportunities or whatsoever things they have in their organizations, in their teams, in their projects. They are coming up, they're posting inside the group, and other members are also getting help with it. So on a roughly basis, did you get any referral calls directly from those applications which you use from inside the community?
Yeah, I have got. Okay. Unfortunately, I didn't able to crack it. But yes, I have got. See, I guess around 7 or 8 profiles I've shared in from the hiker groups. Okay, within that 1.5 or 2 months. Okay, and I have got calls for all the because requirement was there. And the guy who shared it, I personally pinged him in this, also in the LinkedIn, if I don't get reply, that I am sharing it. just take a
follow-up
HR follow-up and all that whether the requirement is. So I have got calls from all the 8 or 9 whatever that I have seen.
That's a big thing even so when, because when people apply to Naukri or LinkedIn or any other portals, if they're applying to 15 or 20 or 25 job openings, they're hardly getting 1, 2 or 3 calls.
Right.
And you have applied to 7, 8 calls and you're getting 100% like show up rate. That is also one of the most amazing things.
Yes, true.
Great. So when, how has been your results and what was your previous CTC and now till what level you have been able to reach?
See, the results, I can say that I was not expecting when I was looking for last year. Mm-hmm. I was looking for mm-hmm. offers when I was not in the part of Massive Hikers. I mean 2020 that period. Okay,
means you were trying in 2019 since 2020. Okay,
that's where my struggle was. 1.5 mm-hmm. years I was like fully struggling, and then the mm-hmm. corona came in, then again the offers that I got it, okay, that the offer that I got it, but that was again, the CTC was my 10.25 CTC. Okay, I got around 12, 13 lakhs CTC. Okay, it was not moving. Like more CTC, I cannot ask. Okay, self confidence was not there, and I don't know how to actually negotiate and also so many small things. So that's the plan, I guess, God's plan. I didn't got a call from that. That's the reason I have right now I'm getting a better CTC. So it's been 1.5 years. After that, my present CTC was 10.25, and right now I'm getting around 22. So it's around 120% hike that I have got it.
So great. So that was really fantabulous. And what was your this is your maximum CTC, and how many offers you have been able to pull in?
I have around 5 or 6 offers that I have. Yeah, 5 mm-hmm. or 6 offers that I have got okay. in the journey. So mm-hmm. first offer, I have got around 55-53% hike that mm-hmm. I have got mm-hmm. from one company. After that, I got a call from Cognizant. They were having a budget scenario. Okay, so they were not able to give it. They told that they will match up. Uh-huh. Okay, with 16-17 around. Okay, so after that, I got Maruti Suzuki, that IT department I got. After that, Vision Technology, then Impetus,
uh-huh.
then L&T. So these okay. are the six or seven uh-huh. companies that I have got.
Uh-huh.
So the maximum CTC that I have got was around 29.
Okay.
I have joined the 22 one.
Uh-huh. Okay. Any specific reason?
There is a reason. See, the offer that I have declined is, again, that's a very good company. So it's very riskier part at my end mm-hmm. also. But mm-hmm. there were few factors that actually made me think about it. Mm-hmm. Okay. Few things are there. There is a common point. Okay. Because I have been working for last 8 years for a particular company, British Telecom. Okay. So there is a common link that I got it in this company. Mm-hmm. Okay. In a very higher position. Okay. Mm-hmm. In a very senior director level. So that made me think that, okay, if I know somebody in a very senior level, maybe in a present scenario, okay, I might not get that CTC in hand. But maybe in future, I might hold the hands of that senior colleague of mine.
Okay.
That might give me a very better result. So I have mm-hmm. taken a risk here, declining that. But I'm expecting a very good result out of it. So I'm going to get it, because till now it's very good mm-hmm. experience I have got it in this.
Okay. Fine. So that's always a personal choice. That's always one thing what we decide, that okay, what is gonna give me better outcome or better results on a long perspective of time. So that's good. But that's your call. That's your choice. Like you did not opt the 29 lakhs of CTC, but you went ahead with 22 lakhs. But still, you have been able to move from 10.25 to 29 lakhs of journey. And like, this is superbly incredible. And one more thing, what people think is, if we are already on a higher side, as you were also like on the same page for last 1.5 years, you were trying and you were hardly getting 12 or 13 lakhs of package. So yes. How that transition happened from 10 lakhs to 29 lakhs, and what do you think about other people, like what is, like how they can actually make it happen as well?
See, this particular reason behind it is totally this community. Okay, so apart from this community, if I wouldn't have been a part of hikers community, I wouldn't have able to crack this much, because you know, a double digit salary, when you ask for somebody a 30% hike or 50% hike, they even give a thought that okay, he's asking more. Okay, 100% hike is again a very big thing, big thought that okay, whether I will be able to crack it or not. But right now, getting around 120 to 150% of hike on a double digit or get from 10 to 29, it actually made me think that yes, anything is possible actually. Okay, because I have never thought of getting this much. Okay, I've never thought of that. Okay, the HR is going to agree that okay, we are ready. You come and join. Okay, that confidence I have never seen from a HR, because the things that I have said, okay, the things that I have told to the HR, the whatever conversation that has happened, maybe the few things that I have learned it from this community, okay, the word, the keyword, the way to tell, okay, these are all small things actually made the HR think that okay, this is a very good choice. Okay, we can go and move our budget a little bit more, okay, and agree to whatever he is saying and asking for. So that is the total credit I must give it to you and the community here. So I didn't believe it. Okay, I still can't believe it that yes, I have cracked a 29 LPA deal. But yes.
And Somen, it always happens like people feel that HRs are not agreeing. HRs are not agreeing for notice period things. HRs are not agreeing to give more than 20% or 30%, 35%. But I always and always focus on how you perceive your own self, how you feel your own worth, how you feel your own image. That is the same way how the other person is always and always going to come in front of you and always taking that conversation ahead. So that's the one thing what I really focus, and that is in fact working for all of you as well as other people inside the community, and it has done magic for me and it is doing magic for all of you as well. So great thing, great insights you shared, Somen. One last thing what I would like to ask you is, people still see, all know that we are going into a tough phase. Okay, the entire nation, the entire country is going through a very tough duration, very tough time. People are not even getting calls. People are not getting opportunities. In fact, I have seen a lot of people losing their jobs as well. You must have also seen there are a lot of people inside our community who have lost their job, and now they joined and they are even also getting a lot of results. So people have one common notion on top of their mind that when the entire market or the entire industry is like running short on CTCs and they are like excluding people from their companies and all those things, how the members of Massive Hikers community and how like people inside it, how they are going above 100, above 150, above 200. Recently, I think I'll also be interviewing Mayank Tiwari. He has crossed 300% hike. So maybe in next 2 days or 3 days, I'll be interviewing him as well. People are not even able to realize, and people are not able to believe that how it is happening for us.
That's again, you know, it's totally the people who are there in the community. Okay, they are the only they are only doing it. Okay, absolutely. how they are doing it, it's like it's totally a belief. Okay, whether we can do it or not, that belief comes in when somebody in front of you only does it. Okay, so that belief comes in. So I have seen, I think in October, November, the people that who have joined recently, and I was following them, okay, following them in the post that they have told. The last post they have given as, okay, they have got 30%. The next post they are giving as a 60%. So there is something that is moving, okay. So some things they are doing it. Okay, true. So those things needs to be done now, which I believe. And when you say, you know, that yeah, at this particular time, you know, when the jobs are going, okay, that is again one point which is one factor, okay, because of which I have actually not selected 29 and selected 22, because that particular bond which I think that I can have it, because there is a knowing factor.
True.
Okay. So thinking in mind that okay, in future might be there is a chances of that, but I can save myself from that. Okay. So that is again a factor that I've thought of and doing it. Okay. And you know, and how I did it, even I don't know how I did it, but it happened gradually. Mm-hmm. And if mm-hmm. nothing is working out, there must be something that you need to change it in the process and mm-hmm. in the approach that you are doing it. So that's completely, because, you know, whatever problems, I guess, people are actually sharing that I'm mm-hmm. facing this problem. People mm-hmm. from the community have pinged me, called me, okay, personally, cool. that this is how. And I have called, even yesterday only I got a call, okay, and spent around one hour, okay, one of the Massive Hiker mm-hmm. group members. Mm-hmm. Mm-hmm. So I have been, like, they were asking. So I have been, like, faced all the problem that somebody can face, like 90 days. I had 90 days. I mm-hmm. was working for, I didn't had a hands-on in the, I was not that good in the market. They were asking for more, but I was not having that much skill set, but still those kind of challenges that I had, and I cracked it. Okay. When I was in a flow, I was able to crack every interview. So the way I was actually handling the interviewers, okay, the way I was answering the questions and answers, okay, so that is the thing that has actually driven me, and the interviewer has actually thought, okay, yeah, this guy has some knowledge, okay, even if mm-hmm. I don't have it, but I admit it, and mm-hmm. I show the interest that yes, this is something interesting, I will be looking into it after the call. So those kind of small things that interviewer actually noticed. So, wow. Which I have added in my interviewing stories. So that's what.
A lot of struggles, a lot of down pointers, which you were going across, and you were still able to make it happen. You were still able to do it for a bigger CTC and bigger level. And you actually prove out to be a great inspiration for a lot of members, even they are inside the community or even they are outside the community. So that's a major important thing, Somain. So just if you're watching a video, just give a thumbs up for Somain and he'll be more than happy to get it from your side. So Somain, at last, we'll be wrapping up this conversation now. What is your one big message, or what is your most important learning which you want everyone should definitely follow without any doubt?
The message, as in, like, never stop it, stop yourself, okay? Mm-hmm. If you don't know something, then try learning about it, okay?
Okay.
So, nobody knows everything, so mm-hmm. 100% knowledge anybody doesn't have, okay? Mm-hmm. So everybody is lacking somewhere or the other.
Okay.
So, in my personal experience, everybody was asking about Python, okay? So, mm-hmm. do you know Python? Do you know PySpark? I said, I don't know. I haven't worked on it. But mm-hmm. as so many interviewers are asking, I've started learning it. So, I've started taking a Udemy course. I've told in the interviewer to the interviewer only. So, those kind of things. So, if I don't know anything, it doesn't mean that I will not work on it.
True.
So, so that's what. So, it doesn't matter whether you are changing your domain. It doesn't matter whether you're changing your company, technology, anything. Okay. So, you have to keep a goal in front of you that, yes, you want to achieve this. And for that, what all things that you need to learn. So, that learning mm-hmm. is a process. So, you should not stop your learning. So, that's actually has moved me, because the job searching thing is, again, sort of helped me in the small things, how to talk, how to this, how to search for that. But technically, I was actually looking for whatever the interviewer was looking. So both ways, I was actually trying to balance myself. Okay.
Mm-hmm.
If any of the things was lacking, so I will not be able to crack any of the interview. So correct. Both ways, I have to balance. So mm-hmm. that's what, everybody can do it. So I have done it. Okay. I was struggling for 1.5 years.
Mm-hmm.
Literally, I was struggling because I didn't do the actual work. Okay, actual work means the actual big data kind of work that is there in the market. Those kind of projects was not there, which in the project that I was working. So that struggle was there. So, but I achieved it. So I'm happy.
Great, Somain. Even I am very happy for you, as well as your family. Like, you have been able to produce such a massive results in this particular time. And what is your last recommendation for all those people who are still not part of the community?
Still not part of the community. See, you don't know what you are missing, basically. That is what, because, you know, I have got I got a message from Saurav Pal, okay, on during September end, okay. I don't check unknown mails, but I have the, on that day I have checked the mails. I have enrolled myself in the, because I was somewhere or the other, I was looking for a higher package CTC, and that massive hike thing actually caught me. Okay, when I joined it, so whoever have not joined it, they might miss out on these small tricks like ATS tools and the way that you need to negotiate those things. Nobody has taught me, so those things are missing. So if you come into this, so you will be able to actually see how the community works and how people are actually showing their hands, sharing their hands, helping hands will be there. Okay, so people will be forwarding your CVs and all. So those kind of things will be there. So things will move. You will be able to see it's moving. So yes, so whoever are not there, so maybe I can say yes, you should be, should get into touch with Saurabh. So that's completely true.
And what do you think is the probability of them getting results?
See, the probability, you know, people join within first week, they have got results. I have shown results in 3 months. So you can say at least the probability will be 50-50. Okay. 50-50 means if you try, you will get it. If you don't try, you will not get it. So the probability will be high because the trick that you get to know from this community, you might not get it. So that will be actually making you out of the crowd. Okay. So so that particular small difference, which is not visible, but it will make a difference in the last.
Absolutely. And what I believe and what I feel is probability is 0 and 1. Why? Because even after getting into the community, if you're not following, if you're not like doing whatever has been taught and whatever have been shared with you, then anyway, it is not going to help. If you are having a mindset of yes, I'll learn and I'll quickly implement, that will do wonders for you. So great conversation with you, Somin. It was really inspiring to know your story and how you have been able to do it and how you have been able to progress so much. And a great thing, from 10 lakhs to 29 lakhs, it is even a dream for a lot of people, and they are not able to make it after like 2 switches or 3 switches or 4 switches, which you have been able to make in just 1 switch. More power to you. I wish you and your family a great happiness, and just keep safe and be happy. Take care.
Thanks, Saurabh. Thank you for inviting me in your program. Okay, and yeah, everybody, whoever is saying, okay, be safe, and Saurabh, to your family, to you as well, okay, be safe and take care of yourself, everybody.
Great, Somin.
Okay, thank you.